Pacific New York banks posted strong second quarter earnings despite increased loan loss reserves. J.P. Morgan had a 52% gain, while Chase Manhattan's profit rose 45%, adding fresh ammunition to his eight-month effort to take over.
Yeah! till I couldn't see. I fell on the floor when I said it.
Thanks. that don't hit the spot.